Trojan horse. Homer didn't live long enough to tell of Trump's White House, which is his Trojan horse, from which all the president's men burst out to destroy democracy and install predatory capitalism as the absolute ruler of the world, ever more powerful than nations. And it's happening as we sleep. Bow down, O common man, bow down.